This is a video guide about getting rid of the browser hijacker that is called cancelnotifications.com. This cancelnotifications.com is a browser hijacker attacking Google Chrome and other browsers. It changes the default homepage, default search engine, and the new tab settings. Whenever you submit some search queries, you get the results by some other unfamiliar search engines. No matter what search queries you actually intend to submit, you get the results by some other unwanted search engines. So, cancelnotifications.com tries to make important decisions instead of users. If you are not happy with all these alterations into the way your Google Chrome functions, you should remove this hijacker. Access the menu, go to More Tools, then Extensions, disable and delete any third-party extensions if you find them. In order to be convinced that the system is free of any other possibly hidden threats, we recommend researching it with Combo Cleaner antivirus. Get Combo Cleaner on the page combocleaner.com. Download the software, install the program, and start examining the system with its help. After you successfully download and install the software, it will be initially in the trial mode. In the trial mode, only quick scan option is available so far. You need to click on Start Scan button, and most likely the program should first of all update its anti-malware database, which is of course definitely essential for proper detection and removal of any malware, ransomware, adware, or other types of computer infections. The scanning duration by Combo Cleaner will take some time, of course. It depends on various factors. It may depend on how infected the system is. It may depend on how many hard drives are being scanned at the same time. And at the end of the scanning, you will then see the complete summary of all the threats which were revealed on the computer. Combo Cleaner also is provided with a special anti-ransomware feature which allows you to add one or several folders that would always be protected against ransomware attacks. So you need to wait some time until the scanning has been successfully finalized. At the end of the scan, you will see the summary of the threats. You will also be able to know their exact locations on the computer. I recommend that you consider upgrading to premium license as the best solution to keep your computer always clean and free of any other threats.